Name the part of the brain which is responsible for the following action, that is thinking. So NCERT tells it very clearly that the forebrain is the main thinking part of the brain. So forebrain is the main thinking part, and it has different regions which receive sensory impulses from various receptors. Okay, hearing, smelling, sight. Okay, and now if you see, then the forebrain is actually mainly composed of cerebrum. Okay, so we can write cerebrum or we can write forebrain also. Thank you.